Today I'm going to take English language for class 3, composition, writing and comprehension. Pay attention what I am teaching. Lesson 13, composition, writing and comprehension for class 3. D. Early rising is good for health. It gives us strength to work hard. The morning air is cool and fresh. It is very calm at that time. There is no noise. It is a good time to exercise. It is a good time to read and write. Early rising is a good habit. All students should get up early. They should get up early and go to bed. Early rising is very good for health. We must go to bed early and get up early. If we get up early, it gives us strength to work hard. Because the morning air is very cool and fresh. It is full of fresh oxygen. And it is very calm at that time. Calm means there is no noise. It is a very good time to exercise. We should do exercise early in the morning. And those students who study very early, they are becoming very good in studies. Early rising is a very good habit. We must cultivate good habit by getting up early. All students should get up early. Nowadays you are at home, so you are getting up late. But when the school was open, we used to get up early, for example 5 o'clock, 5:30, and because you have to rush to school, so everything was done during morning time. They should get up early and go to bed early. हमको जल्दी सोना चाहिए और जल्दी उठना चाहिए. Now there are some questions. Is early rising good habit? Yes. Early rising is good for health. When is the air cool and fresh? The morning air is cool and fresh. What gives strength to a body? Early rising is good for health. It gives us strength to work hard. What should all students do? All students should get up early. Give two benefits of early rising. It gives strength to work hard. And early rising is a good habit. I will send you the question answers of this lesson. Now we continue on lesson number 2. That is our neighbors. Our neighbors, lesson number 2, given on page number 83. Mr. Verma is our neighbor. He is a doctor. He is a gentle person. He is very helpful. He helps all those in need. He has a kind heart. He does not charge much. He has a smiling face. He meets everyone with a smile. He never gets angry. He loves to play with children. We call him Dr. Uncle. We are lucky to have him as a neighbor. What is a neighbor? Person, people living near your house, they are called your neighbor. Now, Mr. Verma is our neighbor. Now there are some questions given in the book. Who is your neighbor? According to the book, Mr. Verma is our neighbor. In other sense, we can also say, people who live near our houses, they are our neighbors. What is he? He is a doctor. What do you call him? We call him Dr. Uncle. Give some of his qualities. Now, the first quality is, he is a gentle person. Second, he is very helpful. He helps all those in need. He is a kind-hearted person. Kind-hearted person. Now I will send you all the question answers of lesson 1 and lesson 2. You do all these question answers in your English language notebook. Now I am sending the paragraph answers. First answer is yes, early rising is good for health. Second answer, the morning air is cool and fresh. Third answer, good health gives us strength to work hard. As it is very calm and no noise in the morning, every student must do some exercises and to read and write. Two benefits of early rising are, early rising is good for health. It gives us strength to work hard. Children, you write all the question answers in your English language notebooks. You first write the questions, then you write the answers accordingly. Okay, children? Thank you. Our neighbors, page number 83. The first answer is Mr. Krishna.
Not a problem.